Ah, yes. An intimate encounter with one of your world's rarities. This must be a fountain. It makes sport of water, well known to all to be the foundation of life. How wicked! It's rumored that its enchanting nature grants wishes to those who sacrifice a few coins. Then I must try it for myself. Fortunately, I anticipated this and brought a good supply of coins. 2,000 of your 500 yen coins, to be exact. I shall make an opening bid to the fountain spirit of 1 million yen. Ah! I was so caught up in the excitement of tossing in coins that I hadn't given my wish any thought. This won't do. I shall give it more careful consideration before I return here in the near future. What is this facility here? There are some stern-faced gentlemen inside. And these photographs displayed so prominently. Most wanted. Reward. Am I correct in thinking of these as your version of my subjugation request? As proof that the target has been subjugated. If they truly parallel my requests, do they require a piece of the body? My interest is piqued. This edifice over here, it can't be. Is this a club? Dancers, dictated by the sway of one's inner passions. A subterranean garden of uninhibited spectacle. Oh, no. It's not closed for business now, is it? Such a pity. I had hoped to join in on the wild ritual. That was quite satisfying. But I'm overwhelmed. Everything looks so new and inviting. Everywhere I look, something catches the eye. If you wouldn't mind, perhaps you could recommend our next activity. Karaoke, is that? The place where one can challenge even professional singers at the touch of a button? It seems the time has come to show you my hidden talents. Ah, excuse me, would you mind waiting for a moment? I wasn't aware that there was a fountain on this side as well. Another fountain on the opposite side. I see. So this place is host to a trinity of fountain spirits. I apologize for the wait. Let us continue. Thank you for the invaluable experiences you've shared with me today. I consider this mission fully accomplished. This may sound forward, but I'd like to accompany you again sometime. glowing stairs that must be mastered by those who would try to pass. So this is an escalator. It looks simple, but one false step and challengers will be mired in an exhausting ordeal.
Warning, please refrain from going up the down escalator and vice versa. Thank you.
And what's this? Please watch your step. There's a pitfall just ahead. It's over here. It's in the center of this fenced-off area. It's marked with eye-catching signs which state in bold print, "Do not enter." Humans frequently crave that which is forbidden to them. This is a crafty snare that goes against the common notion that pitfalls must be hidden. A stairway that tests one's wits, and a pitfall that tests one's inner strength. Human authorities have a great deal to contend with in their quest to defend the town's law and order. I'm very moved by their plight. Let's continue forth, our thoughts dedicated to the unsung heroes who love this town so very much. This fragrant aroma, it can't be.
Whoa! You can figure out our secret ingredient just by its smell? Oh, I guess you don't wear those funky clothes for nothing, lady. Well, there ain't a law against takoyaki shops cooking stuff besides octopus. How about it? You wanna buy one? It'll make you smile so wide your cheeks will fall off.
Cuisine so luscious that one's cheeks fall off. Such a result would cause havoc in reality, but I'd definitely like to experience this. I have never seen a person who has actually lost his or her cheeks. This must mean that the ordinary citizen cannot easily buy these. Oh. Upon closer inspection, one package is only 400 yen. Well then, two packages, please.
Thanks. Here you go, and come again.
This distinct texture. Firm, chewy outer skin. There's no doubt about it. I must say, I'm surprised to come across this used as an ingredient in food. They seem to still be in place. And in any event, there are many other delicacies I feel I must try. I must take care not to lose my cheeks before sampling each and every one of them. There appear to be several dining establishments around. I wish to try all of them. My first priority is to visit something called a manga cafe and obtain a foodstuff known as a smoothie bar. This smoothie bar allows for an infinite combination of flavors by mixing various ingredients. Just thinking about it gives me a sort of electric tingle across my tongue. We appear to have exhausted the culinary possibilities in this area. Oh my! Are you feeling well? Now that I think about it, you haven't eaten much since our seventh meal. In any event, I have to thank you for the tasty experience. If you don't mind, I'd very much enjoy accompanying you again. facility is very similar to a temple. It is a shrine. Now that I'm actually here, I sense mysterious presences. But they are markedly different than shadows. Well then, I shall first observe the local traditions and worship at the shrine. I have finally finished presenting my offering. Though I usually do not reside in this world, I wonder if I too may receive divine grace. I wonder, this system of monetary offerings is very similar to that of the Wishing Fountain. There are many places in your world for supplicants to request good fortune. You live in a wondrous place. Could those paper strips tied there be... As I thought, they're paper fortunes. I've heard of this game, where people entrust their destiny to a slip of paper and exult in the risk. I see. There are many possible destinies written on them. Well then, I'd like to experiment with this for myself. Please wait here while I work on obtaining all of them. Excuse me. I've been curious ever since we arrived. But what are those things over there? If memory serves, these are a slide and a jungle gem. The inner self is exposed to any true god. Their magnanimity of spirit excuses all. And that being the case, first claw one's way to the top before relaxing in luxury. This playground equipment teaches a profound lesson on the true way of the world. That was a lot of fun. Now, could you please instruct me in the use of this jungle gym? Enjoyable than our other excursions out. To be honest, I've wondered lately, is this world enjoyable to me simply because of the novelty of the stimuli it presents? It could also be that I, well, perhaps I may, in truth, be enjoying our time together because we are together. In any event, I believe I'll open negotiations with my master to bring a horizontal bar into our room. I'd like to accompany you again sometime, if you wouldn't mind. High School, a place of learning. It comes as quite a shock that such a warm, luminous place transforms into Tartarus each night. What should I do? Everyone here seems to be wearing a predetermined uniform. I may draw too much attention to myself. I hope this won't pose a problem. Please excuse me as I make myself less conspicuous. If I stay hidden from view this way, there will be nothing to worry about. Now, onward and into the school! This is a surprise! To find a bastion of commerce inside a house of learning. Could you please wait here for a moment? There's something I've been curious about for a while. Excuse me, I'd like to purchase a school lunch.
Oh, yes?
I would have liked to taste these school lunches in their native environment. But I've heard that having bread for lunch can be a pleasure in itself. It may prove to be a serendipitous substitute. Now that we're done here, I'd like to see your homeroom. This is a classroom. So many desks and students with such a limited amount of space between them. But perhaps... Yes, I see. It's designed this way to foster a sense of harmony with others. I can feel the careful thought and foresight from whoever arranged things this way. This observation post must be what they call a podium. I see. Standing behind it does cause a longing to teach to well up inside of me. First question. Diet food or super diet food? Which is tastier? That is correct. As a reward for giving the correct answer, you will receive your own portion of super diet food. Is this what a classroom lecture is like? I'm feeling rather uneasy with so many eyes on me, so let us move on with the tour. This human-shaped plaster figure, were its innards hardened with plaster to prevent him from escaping? It seems a bit cramped in there. I have some knowledge of the piano. Do you know of the Velvet Song? In the Velvet Room we sing a song of our master with a nose so long. Sing it with me. Student life, my outlook on your world has broadened even further. I'd be happy to accompany you again anytime. Although, to be honest, I don't entirely understand my own motives in wanting to come here. But while walking so closely beside you, how should I express this? I felt very fulfilled. Perhaps what I really wanted to learn at school was more about you. But why? In any case, discovering the reasons behind this desire should provide an intriguing diversion for me. student dormitory, where you spend your days? So, this is your room. I've never seen many of these things before. Anyway, regarding my request to visit your room, well, did it make you a little suspicious? I see. Actually, I do have something I'd like to talk to you about. During my forays into your world, I encountered many things. All of them are treasured memories, each one a polished, glittering gem. Walking around the crowded Port Island streets, sampling the local cuisine, idling the hours away at the shrine, even attending your school for a day. That's when I came to a realization. I had subconsciously been requesting to visit places that were more and more central to your life. And so today, I requested to visit the one place in your world that I could learn the most about you. I requested to visit your room. If I may be so bold, do you recall the day you gave me a tour of your school? How I mentioned that I felt very fulfilled when I touched you? It was the first time I ever felt that way. Why did I feel so fulfilled? After coming here, I can finally answer that question. I believe it's because I could feel what you feel and truly experience your life for the first time. We who reside in the Velvet Room wait with great anticipation for guests. Their arrival is our only link to the outside world and gives us a reason to be. By touching you like this, I can have that all for myself. I'll put it more plainly. I'm naive to the ways of your world, and there must have been many times I seemed to act quite strangely. However, even I am not blind to the significance of calling upon a gentleman in his own room. If you wouldn't mind, I'd like you to guide me through it. Thank you. I feel like a completely different person than the Elizabeth who first stepped into your world. If I stay on this side any longer, I fear I will forget my duties entirely. And that would put you at a severe disadvantage, wouldn't it? That is why I'll draw a line under my visits here and remain on my side from now on. Thank you very much for acting as a guide on my journey of discovery. I'm very grateful. Now then, though the sorrow may be sweet, let us part.